The Denver and Rio Grande Western Narrow Gauge Railway was once an extensive line of narrow gauge track that covered a great part of southwest Colorado. Only a few miles of this empire are left now, and thanks to the efforts of people dedicated to preserving this part of our heritage, the Denver and Rio Grande Narrow Gauge between Durango and Silverton lives on under its new name, the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad. The videotape you will see is the result of over 3 years of videography on the narrow gauge and covers most of the 50 miles from Durango to Silverton. Various engine and train configurations are shown at several points along the route. Mile markers as well as place names have been added to help identify locations. Several aerial sequences taken from a helicopter give the viewer his only opportunity to see the train from this perspective. Regrettably, the sound of the engine cannot be heard over the blade noise of the helicopter, and dubbing engine sounds from other footage would not be authentic. Welcome aboard the D&SNG Railroad.
get out with.
Pictures here.
You heard what I was thinking.